Дуже цікава доповідь, дякую. Єдине, що мені здається, що оцю теорію демократизації, яку прикладають до України, вона трішки не співпадає з реаліями української, українськими. На мій погляд, в Україні успішно за 20 років побудували олігархічно-плановий режим. А теорію демократизації прикриваємось тільки перед Європою. Успішно створюємо імітацію демократії. Я хочу, щоб це трошки розуміли в Європі. Коли приїжджають до нас з Європи поважні люди, ми імітуємо демократію. І в цьому контексті я хочу спитати, чи знає шановний пан посол, що в Харкові з плюралізмом покінчено 3 тижні назад в інформаційному просторі. У нас закрили вже останні опозиційні телевізійні канали. І у нас зачищається простір за рік до виборів. І вже іншої думки в просторі почути в телевізійному неможливо. Дякую.
Well, I'm aware about this case. Of course, if you hear the arguments from this particular television station, particularly the fact, as far as I understand, that they have been banned for not having a sanitary certificate. And also the arguments I heard today from the mayor, who alleged that this television channel was not complying with the law, and also alleged to some very, let's say, offensive comments about his ethnicity that were made in the past. Of course, I have asked to dig into this issue because I don't like to express opinions about things that I don't have a more substantiated information about. And certainly we are going to continue to follow this case. It is a case that is raising concerns in the European Union, in the United States as well. And the issue of freedom of media is being monitored also by the OSCE High Commissioner for Freedom of Speech, which has been in the country already and will come again. And therefore, we should also make these cases known, bring them to the attention of these institutions who have the mandate to evaluate them, and let's hear what is the outcome of this. But as I said to the mayor today as well, if there are outdated legislation that requires certain things, which to me, maybe I'm ignorant about this, but I don't really see this relevance about the certificates, sanitary certificates, but anyway, there may be good reasons for that. If the legislation is outdated, as I have just said, we have criminal codes which are outdated, if the legislation to grant, let's say, access to media is outdated, it must also be updated, be, let's say, brought back to the present. We are not living, I hope, still in the dark ages. And therefore, we will monitor. So we will monitor these cases and we will certainly keep a close interest in this matter.
Дякую.
Thank you.